That's why they say they're not to fear but fear itself. Because when you're afraid of something, you're gonna create it. I bet if you believe that there's demons in your closet, you're gonna hear them knocking at night. Because you created it, people. You're creating this neighborhood, you're creating your own destruction, and that's why I'm feeling it too. So when you see me call upon these storms, it's true. We could do it. You all think it's a joke? When you ask me to put up my hand and call on a lightning strike, you all think that's a joke? Why don't you all go find it the hard way? Okay? It's because of my love for you all. Why you all don't see what my Lord could do. Okay? You never have the type of rap. It will take total warfare to eradicate him. And you all will be the collateral damages. So guess what? I'm undermining them from within. So it's a spiritual thing. So I know most people might say, oh well, how come it happened fast enough, I decided that. No, it don't work that way. Just be a witness when Babylon falls. That's all you need to do. Okay? No matter the time or the hour, not even night. But I know the right time to put up my hand, raise my hand. Okay? The name is Paul Merkel. One day you are going to realize, but whoa, don't make me have to do what I know I have to do to force you all to realize. Woe is me for my hurt. And you all make me do stuff just to prove to you all who I am. That's like, that's bringing fire from heaven. That's what you all want me to do, bring fire from heaven to prove you all who I am. No, my people, that's destructive. Look at all my videos. How much more must I show you all? I just proved to you Christ could not have been born, so your faith was in vain. You have to believe that Christ was born and crucified and raised from the dead, or your faith is in vain. He was neither born, neither did he was crucified, nor was he raised.